Mainit na pinag-usapan ngayon online ang bangayan sa Twitter ng dalawang primadonna stars na sina Sofia Pablo at Jillian Ward. Matapos itong i-tweet ni Sofia Pablo, patama daw kay Jillian Ward. At nag-tweet din si Jillian na, "You think I'm interested with your boring aura, when in fact, I only accidentally click you because of how stalkerish you are. Haters are secretly obsessed people as they apparently know so much about you. Get so pressed, excited when you do something as simple as breathing near them and just simply won't leave you alone. Ha ha ha. I can say so much about you and on how assuming you are, but nah, I'm not gonna stoop that low. Keep staying on your dull league and I'll stay in my beautiful one." That person earned my accidental view naman by being the first person to view my post every time. Post naman sa Facebook ang mga fans ni Sofia Pablo at sinabing, "Bait-bait ang award goes to." Kapag magti-tweet, panindigan. Kung hindi ka guilty, eh bakit mo dinilit? By the way, salamat daw Google sa pag-translate ng mga sasabihin niya. Kung sino pa, mas matanda sila pa yung bad influence. Masyadong halata na bait-baitan. Na-notice naman ni Sofia Pablo kung paano siya dinepensahan ng kanyang mga fans. At nag-tweet ito ng, "It's actually fun to have my own family, Sofianatics forever." At, "Love no matter how long you've been here, or how powerful you are, we're all equal." As I expected, hashtag triggered. "By the way, love, accidents only happen once. It's not a continuous thing to do." Cause I be the baddie bee, young money. It's an army. He ain't in the toys, but he fuck with the Barbie. It's the president, Monica, what they called me.